curls back, looking for help. Besser shoots, scores! A hat trick for Besser!
Well, it's been a while, hasn't it? Welcome to my list for the top 10 NHL goal horns of the 2017-18 season. Now, for this list, we have something special. If the horn appeared in my last list, it's officially disqualified for this list, so you won't be seeing any Chicago, New York, Columbus, Los Angeles, or Nashville, or St. Louis. However, if a team has gotten a new goal song since the last video, like Florida or Montreal, they are once again eligible for the list. So now, let's get this list going. Number 10, the sweetness, the Florida Panthers.
Tip, nice play by Pellick to defend it. Now it's Barkov on the half wall. Huberdeau's parked in front as Yandel leaves it for Barkov again. Snapshot scores! Another power play goal for the Panthers. They lead it 3-2. It's Barkov.
Now, if you remember the last video, you'll know that I was a really big fan of Out of Our Heads as the Panthers' goal song. So I was very upset when they got rid of it this year. However, they went with a real throwback. They went back to NHL 2003 with Sweetness by Jimmy Eat World. Going along with the always great Panthers' goal horn, the Sweetness has just been a great goal song for Florida this year, and you know what? As they continue to get better, they got a great goal song going into the future. Number 9, Howell, the New Jersey Devils.
Let's Butcher gain the zone. Will Butcher continues on, pass across.
One of those goal songs that every time I hear it, I automatically start to smile, and I bring it up a lot during my normal day. Anytime something good will happen, I'll just break out singing the chorus. Plus, the New Jersey fans adopting the You Suck chants into the song makes it that much better, a lot like what Nashville did. It's really nice to see the Devils starting to bounce back, and you know what? With a goal song like this, you can't really blame them. It's Howl by the Gaslight Anthem at number 9. Number 8. Ready for this, the San Jose Sharks.
Gives it to Pavelski, Joe Pavelski. Looking for Burns, who goes to the net, and he's gone!
Classic Sharks goal song on the Casio keyboard was one of the casualties of the Gary Glitter child molestation case, but it led to a real 90s throwback with Ready for This by 2 Unlimited. Even though it was used by the Wings and the Leafs in the 90s, it's just so different in today's landscape. It's a goal song you never see anymore, and because of it, it's so refreshing. It's really nice to see. The Sharks horn is deep and bellowing as always, and the song just works perfectly with it, and the crowd still chants hey to it too. Number 7, Chase the Sun Remix, the Colorado Avalanche. Sounds familiar to you, it's because it is. The original version of this song was actually used by the Edmonton Oilers back in 2012. And you also get Colorado's awesome ass goal horn, which will also be featured on this list later on, spoiler alert, and you just get a great combination. So number 7 goes to the Avalanche. Number 6, Goons, the Tampa Bay Lightning.
24 goals for the NHL lead there. He steps in, beats to Stamkos, he's good! Yes!
point in the season, we've pretty much established that Tampa Bay is the elite team in the Eastern Conference. As of the recording of this video, they're first in the National Hockey League and a heavy favorite for the Stanley Cup. But one thing that Tampa has needed for a long time was a change in the goal song department. Fluxland had gotten old, and they replaced it with Goons, parentheses, Baby I Need It All. It's just a really fun, upbeat, poppy song that really gets you going. What can I say? And it goes along with Tampa's awesome, gritty horn and their lightning effects. What's not to love about this horn? Number 4, Stab, the Edmonton Oilers.
Trying to walk into the corner, but he's turned it over. And back the other way comes McDavid. McDavid cuts in, scores! Although
the Oilers are having a down season following last year's emergence, the attack's stab has just been a really, really kick-ass goal song. Now, I hum this a lot, and I just go all the freaking time. I just have a great time with it. And what can you say? You know, once the Oilers win the Cup within the next few years, which you know will happen under Connor McDavid's watch, this song could become legendary. This could be the Chelsea Dagger of the 2020s. Who knows?
Number 3, Vegas Lights, the Vegas Golden Knights.
By the end of regulation, it would carry over to a 4-on-3 power play in overtime. Battle for it along the left corner. No one's come away with it yet. Time continuing to tick off the clock. 5 seconds. Holla off down to Perron. The Theodore.
Expected Vegas to be good this year. Like, seriously, the Vegas Golden Knights have exceeded all expectations this season, and we're already halfway through, and they're the best team in the Western Conference. And they have an awesome goal song and an even better goal horn. Sure, they stole it from Colorado, but here's what they have over Colorado. They use it for 22 seconds every goal. That's fucking awesome. That's pretty much having a cannon, right? Like, come on. Vegas, like, oh, I just can't get it off of the Vegas Golden Knights. And Vegas Lights by Panic at the Disco, really fucking awesome goal song, you know? I'm really excited about Vegas' chances in the playoffs this year. And you know what? As they continue to use this goal song, I can see them going far with it. Number 2, Gonna Celebrate, the Winnipeg Jets.
To their team, Wheeler. For Lowry. For Dustin Byfuglien. For Lowry, scores! There's the Ripper. Patrick Laine has tied this game up.
Spenberg wouldn't have seen shots like that in the NHL. There are many cold trucks by help.
Winnipeg managed to get higher than they did with Hell Yeah on the last list. Gonna Celebrate is just another one of those songs you walk around the house singing. And honestly, the emergence of the Winnipeg Jets this season has been a really good thing to watch, and their goal song is awesome. Is it better than Hell Yeah? Maybe, maybe not. I'm not sure. The jury's still out on that one on my part. But as of right now, it's definitely the number 2 goal song in the National Hockey League. And the number 1 best horn song combo in the National Hockey League in the 2018 season is Party Hard in the Pittsburgh.
Taylor Troy. Here's Phil Kessel out in front. Carl Hagelin shoots, scores!
I was a huge fan of this goal song from the second they switched over to it, and I would definitely take out Los Angeles on the top 10 goal horns of all time list in favor of Party Hard, and I'd probably move Party Hard up a few spots too. The Andrew WK hit from 2001 has been just a juggernaut for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Although it's not looking like the three-peat's possible this season, you can't argue that they do still have the best goal song in hockey. And congratulations for three-peating, Pittsburgh, because you know what, I might as well jinx you now. And that makes up for this list. Sorry for taking a year and a half off between videos, but what do you think is the best goal song in the National Hockey League this year? Let me know in the comment section below. It's cool to be back. Tell me what kind of goal horn lists you want to see, because I think this might kind of become my gimmick. Like and subscribe, and I'm Joey Pitt, and I'll see you next time. Oh yeah, by the way, fuck Zombie Nation.